What will be has not yet been made known. But whatever it is, it'll be fantastic.
Leslie Weatherhead once said that we trying to describe heaven is about the same thing as asking a child still in the womb to describe the creation.
God is not ashamed to be called their God, for he hath prepared for them a city.
Pure waters of life there are flowing, and all who will drink may be free. Rare jewels of splendor are glowing.
You say, do you believe heaven is a place? Yes, I believe it's a place. I believe I'm going to see the golden streets and walk on them.
Heaven is described as a place where the glory of God gives it light. There'll be no night in heaven.
I know where my dad is today, and I know that I'll see him again. And that comfort is indescribable. The separation would be unbearable if I didn't know that I would see him, but I know I will, and I look forward to that.
The angels so sweetly are singing up there by the beautiful sea. Sweet chords from their gold harps are ringing. How beautiful heaven must be.
I think the old hymn writers really, really knew that if we lose sight of heaven and we forget that heaven is a place God's prepared for us, I think it's really, really hard to believe that we can really make it through day by day. And that's what Paul said, that's what kept me, because I knew that I could keep and finish and carry on, because I knew one day I was going to know the reward of being in heaven with the Lord himself.
How beautiful.